So I talked to the detective, and he said he's dealt with him before. He just doesn't have a license or registration or insurance.